show her for privacy reasons, so I don't know, put a finger up.
Hi.
Okay, no fingers, just she's here, I promise. We're at this coffee shop and then we're gonna go to the perfume exhibition.
No photos, please.
No photos, please. I left my phone in the car and I needed to get in because there's an application in Doha called Ehtiraz, and if you don't have it, you can't get in places. So yalla bismillah, let's go to the perfume festival. Don't be shy. Shukran. Okay guys, هذا قهوة ما أدري شنو خلطة.
It's a mildly sweet Spanish latte.
A mildly sweet Spanish latte with a bubble. And there's stuff in the bubble moving. I'm scared the bubble's gonna pop. We're waiting for Sheikha to pop the bubble.
Talented, brilliant, incredible, amazing, show-stopping, spectacular.
All right, guys, that's it for today. See you never. Okay guys, big time khalas with a capital kh. My nose is so messed up, saraha. I can't smell one more thing. I got a perfume, which I'm very excited about. Also, Al Hazm is so amazingly beautiful. Walla walla saj. Gosh, I need to like sniff coffee beans, you know, to regulate my nostrils. Okay guys, hello, welcome back. I am in my room now, so I'm gonna show you what I got from the perfume festival. So I bought one hair mist from this brand. Qissa? Qissa? Is that how you spell it? Like story, qissa, sah? Anyways, I got one perfume from this brand. To be honest, when I was in there, I couldn't even smell anything. Everything started to smell the same. I'll also show you my friend Sheikha, thank you so much, wallah, I really appreciate it. Got me a little bukhur thing. So this is a... So in here is a little cloth. And then there's a little bukhur, bukhur, okay. For those of you who aren't from the Arab world or from the Gulf, bukhur is... Bukhur, oh my God. Bukhur is like incense in a way. You know when like you burn an incense stick and it burns and the scent comes off from it? Bukhur is kind of like that, but a lot of people in the Middle East, what they do is they'll burn it and they'll put the scent in their hair or on their clothing, and it truly makes you smell amazing. So this type of bukhur is little coils like this. So what you do is you take a lighter, and you would light the bukhur like this, boom.
Oh my God.
Light it and then you put it in here, sit it down like this, and then it will start to smoke off. Put it in your hair, put it on your clothes. So anyways, thank you so much. I really am into perfumes and bukhur. Like anyone who knows me knows that, so. But in America, it's not that common. So when I'm in the Middle East, I can really be myself with perfumes. But in America, I try to calm myself down a little bit because I don't want to assault people's senses. Also, guys, I would just like to finish this vlog off by saying thank you, thank you, thank you to every single person that has been so kind to me and has taken me in and shown me this country. And Yeni Wola, I'm so grateful to be in Qatar, and I'm so grateful for the opportunity that I have here and this academic experience that I'm having. I want to talk a little bit more at some point. I'm hoping next semester I'll dive a little bit more into opportunities that are here for students internationally, because I have learned a lot inside the academic space and outside of the academic space here in Qatar. So I'm really hoping that I can showcase my experience in my daily life here more in a positive way. So I'm very grateful for all of you who are kind and supportive. The impact of your guys' presence on me truly, truly is extreme. So thank you so much, and I will see you at some point with another vlog. Let me know in the comment section down below, do you like long vlogs? If you don't, I don't really care, because I'm gonna continue doing them. So alhamdulillah ya rab. And yeah, peace out, guys. Bye.